This master's talk is related to your dearrangement. Dearrangement, you can say just by word itself also, you can say it is just reverse of arrangement. Arrangement, everybody knows, it is a part of your PNC. Permutation is called another way, it is an arrangement. Or you can say arrangement, distribution and selection, these three are basic understanding of PNC. But dearrangement generally will ignore it. But based on dearrangement, always good question used to ask in CAT. Always good question. If you have not understood dearrangement very well, you will do the mistake. I am almost 90% sure. Then this master stroke will try to just understand dearrangement in little more clear way. Little more clear way means confusion will not happen. This is just a part of PNC, or you can say it is a part of PNC is a part of algebra or modern math. Few books will keep in under modern math, few book will keep under the algebra. Of course, it is going to help your quantitative ability and LR. All the chapters or concept what is related to your PNC, or you can say modern math, that is going to affect your LR, because most of the LR caselet, type of the LR caselet will depends on your selection, arrangement and distribution. Then these three parameter you try to understand in variety of way, because it is not going to help only for quant. In LR, 3 to 4 model, or you can say type of LR caselet, type 1, type 2, type 3, that will depends on your these fundamental thing, selection, arrangement and distribution. Due to I am giving little more stress, whenever you are reading any book related to modern math or PNC, then try to understand very fundamental concept of selection, arrangement and distribution. These three, you can say it is one of the weapon that will solve many of the logical issue. It is not only limited to logical reasoning. It will go beyond that. If you are solving the puzzles, you are solving the riddles, or anyway you want to improve your mental thinking, these all concept will be helpful. Then just we'll try to understand about dearrangement. Just basically word wise or definition wise, it is just reverse of arrangement, or you can say mismatching. One is matching, another is mismatching. Matching means, just suppose if you have somebody has given, or somebody, you have the red color of car. If you are sitting on the red color of car, it is matching with you, because it is yours. Just suppose if you are going in the group and three cars are going, red, blue and black, you are sitting on the black car. What is happening here? Mismatching. Although you are sitting on the car, you are moving, you are just doing whatever purpose is there, but it is mismatching. This mismatching is called dearrangement. Another point we observed here, to make the dearrangement like arrangement, it is always not required. Pair is always not required. Means five different chocolate. If you want to make arrangement based on the position or based on something else, you will able to do. But generally there also something will be given in the pair, like box and ball problem, ring and finger problem, like that. Means two activity only will be there. From somewhere we will take and somewhere we will keep. Means taking and keeping. Taking in selection, keeping is arrangement. It's very simple. Just try to understand very simple way. If you are taking anything, it is selection. Keeping somewhere, it is arrangement. Then here, some matching process will be there. Means this ball should go in this box. That is matching. Means if it is defined, it is a matching. If it is not defined, it is mismatching. Same way, like if you are going with your family trip with 2-3 friends, your car is red car, but maybe your friend is driving your car and you are sitting in black car. This is mismatching. And three type of car is there, red, blue and black. Then ideally for matching, you should sit in red car. But what are the possibilities for mismatching? You can sit on blue car or you can sit in black car. Two possibilities are there. For mismatching, same way, if three couples are going somewhere, husband-wife, if you are with your wife, that is your matching. That is arrangement. Chances are there you may be some other ladies also. Then how many ladies are available? Two other ladies are available. Then two mismatching may be there. Two mismatching of couple may be there. Then this type of question, which will depends on the pair and pair of the matching and mismatching. These are all common sense, but common sense only very uncommon. Generally common sense based question, we will feel it is very difficult mathematically. But because we are not thinking in very simple way, we will make it complicate. That is only main issue. And books, so many books will make further complicate, we will become afraid. Many of the student I have seen, they are very afraid about the PNC and probability. Why? Because books has written in so complicated way, they are not able to digest. First thing, probability. Meaning itself, it is probable. Means once you are start to read, very less chances are there you will able to understand. Because probability is there, means probability to understand or not understand, it is a just factor of your brain condition or your understanding level. Means many of the factors will be there that can make simple topic very complicated. related, and this is coming under that one. But one simple meaning is dearrangement means just reverse of arrangement and mismatching. It will always happen in pair. You can say it is, these all are the famous type of problem, letter and letterbox. What can be the variable? Variable may be size of the letterbox, or maybe color of the letterbox, or sometimes maybe color also same, size also same, but it will be written, something written. It is for same city, it is for domestic purpose, it is for international purpose. Then anything differentiating factor is there that you have to treat as a variable. If it is a variable, then you have to make the dearrangement accordingly. Then letter and box problem, letter and envelope problem, balls and holes problem, boys and girls problem, like boyfriend and girlfriend, husband wife problem. I am not telling problem, category of problem. It is not like I'm telling husband and wife always problem. No, it is a category of problem because it is in pair. Book and rack problem. So many categories there. Categories there like ring and finger problem. Ring and finger. Because any particular size of ring, it will be suitable for any particular finger only, because size will be different of different finger. Then this is also one kind of pair. You can say this is one kind of problem that will depends on the pair. Means one set of ring will go to the one set of finger. Then minimum for dearrangement, two pair is needed. Two pair, or you can say if one pair is there, then dearrangement chances are not there. If you are there and your wife is there, no dearrangement. You have to be with your wife, no option. If option is there, then only you can go. Means D1, if only one pair is there, then no dearrangement. Dearrangement D1 will be always equal to 0. If two pair is there, like one boy and another boy, girl G1 and G2, then ideally B1 should go to with G1. Means you can say girlfriend of B1 is G1, but chances is there another girl is there, G2, then he can go with G2. Then this is mismatching. This is mismatching. Only one possibility of mismatching due to D2 will be equal to 1. Ideally, it should be B1 G1 and B2 G2, but chances are there B1 G2 and B2 G1. Means one set of ideal solution, this is ideal solution, another set of dearranged solution. Then you can say D2 will be equal to 1. Now next level will come D3. Means here three boys are there and three girls are there, more option. Now girls would become little more afraid, because boys can go to the another two girls also anytime. Then here ideal solution is B1 G1, B2 G2, B3 G3. This is ideal solution, means it is matching pair. Mismatching pair, B1 can go with G2, B1 can go with G3, means 1 and 2. 2 mismatching. Mismatch pair, 2. Means D3 will be 2. How much simple? But only problem will be there, D4 and D5 onward. If you will count individually, it will take a lot of time. Then what we have to do? We will not count like this. We will use the mathematics. We will use the mathematical analysis, or we will use the mathematical formula. Here D4, if we will count, it will become 9. Don't think D4 will come 3. Here D3 is coming 2. Then don't think D4 will come 3. No. Why? Because 1 you will selected. 1 you will selected. Then what will happen? Remaining 3 can mismatch based on D3. And once D3, if 1 you are selecting, then remaining 2 can mismatch based on D2. Means you can say, if you are going to higher number, means D3, D4, D5, then you have to just multiply or add. These two only can be possible. Either you have to multiply or you have to add just last of the dearrangement. Here 9, somewhere it will be multiple of 3 into 3. 3 how it is coming? Maybe 2 plus 1, or these 3, maybe you can say 2 plus 1. Another possibility, it may be 4 minus 1. What is 2? What is 1? What is 4? 2 is D3, 1 is D1. And 4 is this number. Then these 3 only can be possible. These all are, you can apply just a number pattern, or you can just think what can be the best possible and what can be this formula. What can be the formula for dearrangement? How we can understand in generalized way. Similarly, you can say D5, it will be equal to 44. It will keep on increase. Number will keep on increase because it is happening same time. Then it will be always multiplication will come in picture. If multiplication is coming in picture, then number of solution will drastically increase. If one number you are increasing, then drastically number of solution will increase. Then how it is working? General solution, you can say dn equal to n minus 1 into dn minus 1 plus dn minus 2. This is very simple. If you don't know this formula also, you can understand how this formula is coming. Same thing I told, 3 into 3, 2 plus 1. What is 2 plus 1? 2 plus 1 is d3 plus d2, and another 3, 4 minus 1. Same as formula is written, dn equal to n minus 1 into dn minus 1 into dn minus 2. And logically also you can understand, if you are taking the 4, then what will happen? One pair first you will take, remaining 3 you will treat as a d3. Again D3, one pair you will take, remaining you will treat as a D2. Means it is consecutively you have to add and all will multiply with just one number less than your number, means N. Because one you have to select. Just you try to think. One you have to select, then N minus 1 only will left for D arrangement. Like here, three pair you are taking. Then what you are doing? One first B1 you are selecting. For B1 you are trying to find. Means one is out. Out of three boys, one is out. Then D arrangement will be possible only remaining pair. Means one is you are taking out, two pair only will be possible for D arrangement. Means two pair is available for D arrangement. Same way, if you are taking N pair, then N minus 1 will be available for D arrangement. And last two will be you have to add. Same way, just we'll take one simple 1-2 example, then it will become more clear. Four boys and four girls sitting on two opposite bench of color red and green. Here, what I told? If it is not given the color, then you cannot differentiate the bench. Maybe bench will be same. Just roadside or some inside the park you will found so many benches will be there for rest, temporary rest purpose. All benches will be same. Maybe some number has given or something will be given. But here it is differentiating factor is color, red and green. These two benches are red and green. Means you can say one time boys is sitting on the red bench, then it will be different. And same boys are sitting on the green bench, then it will be different. Means one person have two options. That will look how it is we will able to solve in very logical way and very, very, you can say, simple way. And it will take less time also. No formula required. Then generally, any of the PNC question will come. Everybody will look for formula NCP or NCR. Which formula should apply? Either NCR or NPR. If any of the formula you are not able to apply, many of the students will think I will not able to solve. But formula is not required. What is NCR and NPR? That is, you can say it is one of the selection. One is arrangement. What is arrangement? Arrangement is just you are shifting from one position to another position. That much only. Any of the bench, only one type of gender can sit together. Means like red, just you have taken the red bench, then either all four boys will sit or four girls will sit. Then you can say just by common sense of or situation of this question, like one bench all boys will sit, another bench all girls will sit. But based on the variable of the bench, both can interchange. Means one time one set of person will sit like this, left side girls, all four girls, right side all four boys. This side red, this side green. Next time, this will shift. Then two possibilities are there. How many ways any of the boy should not sit just opposite of his girlfriend position wise? What will be the like simple way? Matching means like boy B1, their girlfriend will be G1. Boy B2, their girlfriend will be G2. Means like if position wise you will see like four persons, just you take two persons, that will be more clear. Like B1 and B2, two persons are there. Just opposite bench, again G1 and G2. If they are sitting in same fashion, then what will happen? Same pair is matching. Due to question is telling, this should not happen. Like in front of B1, G1 should not there. Means other than G1, anybody can be acceptable, but G1 should not there. Means they are forcing, you should not be with your girlfriend, you should be with other girls. This situation, this question is just forcing any of the boy leave your girlfriend, just pick any other girls, whatever available there. Then here, how many ways any of the boy should not sit just opposite of his girlfriend position wise? How many ways will be possible? What we are doing here? We are doing three activity. PNC or mathematically, just you will see as a modern math wise or PNC chapter wise, we are doing three activity. One is arrangement. What is arrangement? If all the boys or all the girls are sitting on single bench, then it is arrangement. We are doing the arrangement. If they are sitting, means arrangement will be there. Maybe B1, B2, B3, B4 or maybe B2, B3, B4, B1. Whatever order will be there, but it is a part of arrangement. Which means once they are sitting on one single bench, we are doing the arrangement. One activity. One mathematical operation we are doing arrangement. Second, they should not sit correspondingly opposite to each other. Means we are doing the dearrangement. Second thing, we are doing the dearrangement. Third, what we are doing? Third, we are doing the selection of benches, because selection of two benches are of different color, red and green. Means we are selecting at a time for one category of people or one set of people, one type of bench, one color of bench. Means selection. Means we are doing arrangement, dearrangement and selection. Mathematically, how we can write in one line and how this question we can solve in one line, just one line enough. What we are doing? Arrange, one set you arrange. One set means either boy or girl you arrange, and dearrange the other. Like boys you arranged, that then dearrange other. Means like boy you have put B1, B2, B3, B4. Okay. Now dearrange the girls. Means in just opposite of B1, G1 should not come. Then you have to make the dearrangement. Means one set you are arranging, another set you are dearranging. How much interesting logically also. And based on that, due to I am telling, these all our concepts are very, very useful. If you understand very well, it is going to help a lot during your logical reasoning questions. Logical reasoning, these type of questions are coming becoming very, so many caselets are there that will depends on your selection arrangement and dearrangement. Then here, one set, either boy or girl, you are dearranging, another again you are arranging. And we are doing selection of bench, these three activity. Mathematically, everywhere it is and, we have seen in fundamental principle of counting, if it is and, it will be multiplication, or if it is or, it will be addition, then all three will be multiplied. What is arrangement of four boys or four girls or any four person? Factorial 4. Dearrangement of four person, D4, 9. Selection of two benches, means out of two, one benches, 2C1, this is 2, over, that will be your answer. Directly one line. If you are not understanding very well all the activity, all these activity, mathematical activity, this question maybe take 4 or 5 line. One time you will arrange, one time you will dearrange, again bench in another issue, what to do. Afterwards, next confusion, you have to add or you have to multiply. This is another level of confusion. But here no confusion because everything happening at same time. Then it will be together. Togetherness means and. You cannot say one time boys is sitting and girls has gone for ice cream and girls are sitting and boys has gone for cigarette. No, both are sitting at same time. Means events are happening. Same time. If same time means and means multiplication. These all are the basic concept of mathematics. Then try to understand and you will able to solve all these level of question. That is CAT level question. That is CAT level question. Whatever I discussed, same type of question has asked 2-3 times in CAT and you will able to solve in just 2 seconds. Just one liner. One big question, you are able to make one liner. Another question, just we'll try to understand if we are making another twist here. How we can make another twist? Means only dearrangement will not keep. In dearrangement, we will mix the selection. Not selection of benches or not selection of this another thing. We will just select the pairs only. Like here, 4 boys and 4 girls are there. We can give some leverage to one pair. Okay, you can sit just opposite of each other. You are allowed. Remaining 3 are not allowed because these 3 boys are not good. They are not in good character or whatever. Then one they will allow, one you will allow, you sit with your girlfriend just opposite of that. Remaining 3 will not sit. Remaining 3 will just sit on another in front of another girl. Then what you are doing? In available pair, you are making the selection. And remaining you are making the dearrangement. Earlier, whatever pairs are available, 4 pairs or 5 papers, all pairs we are making the dearrangement. Here we can just bifurcate. All the pairs we will divide in 2 groups. One is selected group, that is matched, another is mismatched. You are getting my idea, you are getting my point, how question can be generated, how question can make more interesting, further interesting. Earlier we have taken the number of pairs and all full pairs we have mismatched. All full pair we have mismatched, like D3, D4 or 5 pair of what. Now my idea is, in that available pair, part of one part will make the mismatch and remaining will make matched, means selection. Then here, 5 different letter and 5 different corresponding letter boxes are available. How many ways exactly 2 letters will go to the correct letter box? Means 2 letters should go to the correct letter box, means automatically meaning is there. Remaining 3 letters should go to the wrong letter box, means 3 pairs are dearranging, mismatching, 2 pairs are matching, selection. How to solve in one line? Simple way. Select 2 out of 5, selection, and dearrange remaining 3 pair, over. Here you can write 2 pair also. I think it is understood, no need to write. Select 2 pair out of 5 and dearrange remaining 3 pair. That is only question. 5C2 into D3. 5C2 will come 10, D3 is coming 2. 10 into 2, 20. Just by seeing itself, you will be able to mark the answer. Just to have read the question, I am 100% sure, within 2 seconds, you will be able to mark the answer. 2 or 3 seconds. Enough, more than enough. But if you understand fully. And here another idea is there, how question can be framed and how new variable we can introduce. Earlier, one full set of pair was there, that was dearranged. Now what I have put the idea, this full set, I made the 2 part. One part is dearranged, another part is selection, means matched or arranged. This is matched, this is mismatched, correct? We can put another type of constraint, another type of variable, then question will become more interesting and question can go CAT and above the CAT level. This level of question, whatever I discussed in last 2 examples, all are CAT level of question. Then this concept, you can say dearrangement, it is very, very important concept and it is not going to affect only your quant and PNC. It is going to affect a lot for your logical reasoning. Then you must try to understand and try to differentiate between selection, arrangement, distribution, and more important, dearrangement and mismatching.